Now, I would argue that most people, an awful lot of people, but not the people in this room, but an awful lot of people don't think about that retirement when they're 20, 30, and 40 years old. But here's what it means. Many Americans spend their whole lives working, putting every dime left at the end of the month into a retirement account.